Varun, Dhawan and Anushka Sharma left their urban lifestyle to play Mauji, a tailor, and Mamta, an embroider, in the film Sui Dhaaga Made in India. The story of the film is about finding love and respect through self-reliance. In the film, Anushka and Varun faces tough times as they belong to lower middle class family. Recalling their tough times in real life during the trailer launch of the film, Varun said,
touch wood, I've not had an issue. But I think there was a period in my father's career jab unki char film ek row mein flop hui thi. And though he is one of the most successful makers of our film industry, but that was very shocking. And hota hai, obviously your price drops, you can't charge the amount of remuneration you charge, your standard of living will change. And we were planning to buy a new house at that time, so it was cancelled. It was a sudden change. And my father was very humble beginning. Se aaye, you know? Even jab main paida hota, I was born in a one-bedroom flat. So before we moved into something big, jab ye jhatka aaya tha hamare life mein, I was too small. But I still remember my mother telling us that, you know, now you can't think ki ya jo chahiye wo mil jayega. Main aisa poochta nahi tha, but aisa. I was a humble child only, like Manish. Bilkul jaise Manish abhi hai.
Anushka also shared her parents' sacrifices and told media,
There was one time that I had to participate in a dancing, like a dance thing in school, competition in school, and the school was asking for a certain fee that you have to pay for the clothes. So I was so excited that I was chosen to be part of this, and I went to my mom and I said, ki, mujhe choose kiya and all, and she was very happy, and my, you know, my dad also was, but then she said, ki, how much are they asking for? Then I told her kitna price tha. So my mom's like, no, we can't pay this right now, humko ye hai, papa ne abhi ye loan liya hua, we have to pay for all of these loans, nahi kar sakte. And I was so devastated ki mereko itni badi opportunity milti, and you don't realize it as a child, what all your parents are doing to put you, you know, where they are. But despite that, my mom did not, you know, let my opportunity go wasted. Unhone khud baith ke raat bhar sila tha. So I think there's a picture online also of that look of mine. I'm dressed as a nurse. That was the first time in seven ages of a man, I still remember. And she stitched the beret and she stitched the dress for me. And usi ke ek do saal baad ek sequence unhone ghagre ke upar ek gana tha, ilarun ke gaane pe we danced in school. So ek sequence unhone mere kapde pe dali thi. So I know, you know, I have gone through that time where we did not have, you know, the kind of money that, you know, we have today and the kind of life that I can provide to my family today. But I guess I think your parents never let you see that. You never realize it till I got my first film. And I was driving back and suddenly I was like, ye toh bahut hi zyada life change ho gayi hai. Like, wo jo feeling aayi thi na, wo suddenly, that's when it hits you ki life pehle kaisi thi. Till then, jab chal rahi hoti life, nahi samajh mein aata hai. Tab tumko sabko theek hi lag raha hota hai. Because your parents don't let it show.
Sui Dhaaga is releasing on 28th of September this year. I, ENS report.